We can do this.
That displays a spectrum of light due to the sun shining on droplets of moisture in the atmosphere. Does that explain it?